Naegleria fowleri trophozoites isolated from the cerebrospinal fluid, or CSF, of a patient with primary amoebic meningoencephalitis are seen with phase contrast microscopy at 600 times magnification. The amoebae are seen moving in a sinuous fashion at about 10 times their normal speed.